detailing works in the classified department, and her son Billy is out there on the track as well. He presents a Daily Gazette trophy here tonight on Gazette night. As Lavinka shot that number 54, running in real good shape, obviously, as he just ran away from the field on GT main event. The IBA Steeler and Bob Care sponsor number 54. As Lavinka finally settles on a victory lane for us, he wants to make sure he can stay near that trophy. It's going to look real nice up on the mantelpiece. sponsoring in part tonight's racing program. Nutting carries the checkered flag for the first time in 1990, as his crew joins him in victory lane. Just a few moments, the party will begin as the purse starts are lined up on the back straightaway. We remind you, tomorrow evening will be at the Devil's Ball Speedway in West Haven, Vermont, 7:30 p.m. Post on general admission gates open at 6:30 p.m. And the main event tomorrow evening, 100 laps for the Pro Stock division. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, in victory lane, how about a round of applause for tonight's gold 50-lap feature event winner from Rutland, Lee Nutting.